The par 5 ninth at Andover features a straightforward tee shot. Big hitters should look to keep the ball left of the first fairway bunker. The second shot should stay right of the trees lining the left side of this long fairway. The fairway bottlenecks at 50 yards in front of the green, challenging those who try to reach it too. Play it safe, and you'll have an easy approach shot. Short approach shots run the risk of falling off the front of this large tabletop green.